one by one. Also, vegetable tree and animal give the good world. They deserve the good life. That is where we're going to go. That's my life. That's my mission. Dream tree mission. We're going to help them out. We're going to help poor people be successful. Because I was a business. I want to be the top in the world. But I realized I'm going to be top. Everybody else, they're going to working for me. So everybody working for me for my success. But I realized that is not success. My success for itself, help other people to success. I just realized a couple years ago. I didn't know that. I'm 52 years old. 50 years old, I realized success is I help somebody else success. Some poor people, some people say, some animals say, something I can help them all, the better life. I think that is successful. That's why I'm learning from them all. That's why I said, I bring here, probably you know more than me, and Dream Tree family, you're going to be successful only one condition, help poor people. Help with anything, the whole. Let's help them all. World, you know, we can help so many people, so many things in the world. We have a lifestyle. Before we die, we can help people. Before we die, at least one people say they have a good life. Through the world, 70% world, people say it really don't matter what kind of sick they are, or mental. If you give a good world, body gonna change it by themselves. Just like our body, same like a grass outside, tree outside, tree and grass die, we put on good water. They're gonna come back. Same human body. If you're sick, drink the good water, you're gonna find a one or two day, body gonna come out, you're gonna knew that. But it's too simple, people that don't know. Too simple. That's why God put 70% water. It's so important. Because anything we eat and drink, water is number one. That's why God put 75% water here. People, they don't know about water. It really don't matter. They are small. Or, you know, they are young or old. They are sick. They have so many education. They have so much money. You know, several weeks ago, one of our heroes, Steve Jobs, passed away. He got cancer. But I know, if we give this word, he's still living.
Yeah.
He's so small. He has all kinds of technology. He got all kinds of money. But they don't know. They don't know how important war is there. That's why we lose him. We don't want to lose a Steve job like those people anymore. That's our job. We gotta share the water. You give them water 1 gallon, 2 gallon, they're gonna come new life. Your cost 10 to 25 cents 1 gallon. That's why here we have a wonderful life. We can help so many people. Helps, financing, dream. That's the Dream Tree family gonna do. Dream Tree family is your company. Dream Tree family is poor people. Anybody sick? We need reaching the world outside. That's why I'm here. And we together, let's change the world.
Amen.
Through the world. Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming today.
I'm just gonna, yeah. And our next person is new to our company, but I've heard so many great things about her from Edna. I know she's gonna be a real asset. She already is to our company. That is Lindy, our office manager. Give her a nice round of applause.
This is my favorite part of the meeting, the recognition. recognition of everybody who's contributed. So I'm going to announce our September top recruiters. And they are the following people. Introduced two new people into the company: Elsa Herbeck, Tom Palmer, Carola Powell, Sylvia Perez, Gloria Farfan, Jerry Lockhart, Rodolfo Rodriguez, and Mariah McMaster. And if anybody's here, I do have certificates for everybody. For three people, we have Jerry Chalmers, you're here, Rose Rodriguez, and Sergio Guerra. Four people, Patty Patterson, Sergio Guerra, Sr., Josefina Torres, Priscilla Aguera, and Luciola. Yay.
I keep going with our Jews.
Or not use it.
Use it.
Use
it. No, use it.
Okay. I'm telling you, I keep looking at the schedule going, we have an exciting day. I hope you brought your notebook and your pen because you want to also take a lot of notes because every time we get together, we always learn something. That's, every day we should learn something, right? And today you're going to learn a lot about Dream Tree and what's going on and where we're going in the direction and the products and product knowledge. And that's why it's so important to be here at these Super Saturdays. Now, if you have a local meeting, like we have a local meeting in San Antonio, Texas, every Thursday night, in case you know anybody in San Antonio, Texas, a little commercial for us, Art. But we have one at the Denny's at 281 in Bitters every Thursday night at 7 p.m. So bring your family there, bring your friends, or just come along and just meet other members and get excited and get more educated. But our next speaker, and I'm excited about it, I actually worked with Becky for the first time at one of our Super Saturdays here in Houston, and she drove all the way down with a friend. No, he wants to wait. Oh. But he was.
You want Becky?
Yeah. We're gonna. Ben has a surprise, so he's gonna wait. So we're gonna bring up Becky from Oklahoma, Oklahoma. Let's have a nice round of applause. Thank you.
Amen.
Can you guys hear me okay this way? Is that what you want, Randy?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good, very good. All All right, you guys, we're going to use a brand new PowerPoint to go over the products. And I just want to say thank you to Ms. Tatiana, because she has put this PowerPoint together. And we have a product line that is so unique that there are many aspects to it. So it's wonderful to have a PowerPoint so that you can look at that and you can refer people to that and you can see all of the key points of our product line. And guys, I'm not familiar with it yet because she just has got this finished and created. So I may read it. Is that okay with everybody?
Yes.
All right. Very good. Okay, let me tell you, I want to just say a couple of things about what has already happened this morning, and I want you to think about it. We heard very many people sharing the Dream Tree opportunity with other people, right? We heard all those numbers that Lindy told us about. Those are people, guys, that are being brought to a product line that has the intent. The products have the opportunity to do it. They have the potential to do it. And it is the intent of Dream Tree Family, starting at the top. That's Edmund Chun, Mr. Edmund Chun, all the way through all of the Dream Tree Family members, such as you and I, to change people's lives. Did you hear the numbers? Did you hear Mr. Chun say that one person, and he mentioned Steve, I don't know if I pronounce this right, was it Jobs, Steve Jobs? What if he had been one of those people that someone in the Dream Tree family had shared that product line with? It could have made all the difference in the world. So it's exciting to hear all of those numbers and all of the people that are being impacted by this product line, because the Dream Tree family, and everybody say, hoorah, because that's all of you and everyone that you've shared this with. So hoorah. There you go. Now you're working with me. Now you're working with me. As the Dream Tree family. Do you get the impact of that? Do you get the impact of what Mr. B said starting out? Wow, last year there were maybe 30 people in the room. And look at this room. It's full of people. Those are people. Those are little soldiers. We are soldiers out there on a mission to change people's lives through a product line that really makes a difference. That's good. I think everybody should give everybody here a hand and themselves a hand. It's a wonderful company to be a part of, to have an opportunity with, an opportunity to change your lives in many ways, and I'm just glad to be here. So I want to go over and mention a few things. I was listening to Mr. Chun, and he said, you deserve the good life.